What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play! The reason I keep having the urge to say Life is Strange, I don't think that'll be over by the time this comes out, this episode, but finish recording it. Peace, Life is Strange. One of the best games I've played a long time. If you haven't checked out that playthrough, you do like games centralized around story, like mystery stories, please do. Please check it out. Or at least check out the game. You don't have to watch me play it. It's just fantastic, man. One of my favorite games of all time. But anyways, that's not it. That's neither here nor there, as some YouTubers say, and talking about all the things. But let's play them. This is Terrabidibidibidabidibidib. And last episode I said I might not be in here anymore. Well, I lied. I'm here still. Well, I guess I didn't really lie. I said I might. But, I'm trying to kind of read, I don't know what exactly I'm doing. There are a few reasons for me to be the devil still. I need to kill a larva to summon the TV. I can probably, I don't absolutely need to do that. I don't really need to do that. There are a few things. I need jungle camp or the lock feet. And you know, I just need this. You are so insignificant to me. Nature's gift. I keep getting nature's gift. Nature's regrowth, I think, is what I need actually. Block. I need that. Ooh, I actually need water to make potions, so I'm gonna keep that. Honey block. Hive. I doubt that will do anything useful for me. I'm gonna get rid of the jungle seeds. Bombs, I'll probably get rid of, to be honest. Gifts, I can't stack them. That is unfortunate. I really might have to start doing is looking up and making sure I don't have like a reason to keep things. I need stingers. I need to be able to create something with it. Oh, I need to create a blade of grass with it, which is an ingredient for the Knight's Edge, the best sword in pre-hard mode. Look at me knowing some things about this game finally. Oh, this is probably diamond. Oh, sapphire, dang it. Hey, that's a lot of sapphire, man. I'll take it. I will take it. I had a lot of sapphire. There was so much at the the ending of last episode. There was more here. There was some more glitch purple stuff right there. I don't know what that's about, actually. Okay, I did get that treasure chest, right? Is that a snail statue? Bunny statue. That's not a snail statue at all. Go over there. That's a jungle spore. Let's see, what else can I go here? I'll go up a bit. Let's try going up a bit. I guess I'll go this way, won't I? Dang it! Go down! Let's go to this freaking ladder, man. Stairs. Oh, God. Alright. Here we go. Cobweb. Thanks, game. That's exactly what I wanted. How'd you know? How did they know? I hear things like pushing the door. Oh, that's about. I really should have been using a sword all this time to kill these jungle bats. Oh, there. Pain. I don't feel like that'll be nearly as big of a pain though with a sword. Oh man. Oh. It's like, it's not even, I don't even feel the need to torch things anymore. I really still should, but it's like the rocket boots, it's like, isn't it really a point? I'm gonna freaking go through anything. Instantly almost. Oh god! Okay, I ran out of jump there. I would have totally died. Wait, kill this boy. Did I get it? I don't know if I got it. Okay. It's not there anymore, so probably got it. Maybe just two there, one in. It's really cool these underground jungles. There's all these trees and stuff under it. That's so cool. I like it. Visibility potion. A. Eagerness. So many buttons to test out. I guess using WASD. I mean, I'm holding spacebar. I'm clicking things. I'm trying to eat a grapple hook. So many things! You gotta, like, really turn your muscle memory in order to do things. Otherwise, you fall. My muscle memory isn't very good, so. Doing stuff like that's kind of difficult. Shall we? Rabaza. Help this Knight's Edge sword once I get it. It's really freaking awesome, man, because oh, that's a salamander. Not even down there. Seems to hit them. I was hoping this would lead to another cave. think it might actually up here still. No, it's not dead end, so. Up here looks like it's something actually. That's just okay, that's just intersection. That's a different cave. There's something over there though. Where I left. Where up left. Let's go for it, shall we? And praise not a huge waste of time. I can see it. Okay, it's not a control here. Actually, another thing I'm looking for is a green torchlight. Indicates a jungle temple or jungle shrine. Actually, is what it's called. So it's a Minecraft man, jungle temple and stuff. Alright, so we can go down then. Absolutely nothing. Wonderful. Although, yeah, we're probably still gonna go down. Already a bunch of water down there, so no need to worry about that. So you never know, water chest and stuff. Oh, it is our flying out of the well, that's silly. Whoa, good of a job. Ooh, what was that? Probably Topaz, maybe? Where? What hit me there? Oh, okay. Ow. Okay, I've seen the stingers now. Ah! Jungle slime, or the spike slime, or whatever. Alright. Where was that? Oh, it's over there. I need to go. What's this, then? What's this, then? So what's that? That's like a weird brown mushroom. Oh, weird chests, I guess? I don't know what that's about, man. Down. Ow. Ow, my footsies. There we go. Drink a healing potion. That is a lesser potion, right? No, it's a healing potion! Why have I been drinking those for? I'm an idiot. I've been wasting all my healing potions. My, wow. I guess I was fighting bosses last time. I guess that's why that was there. Just a kid or something. Oh, there's one right here, I think. Warning feral claws, that's what I needed. Awesome. Oh, that's so cool. That's exactly what I needed. Huh. Featherfall potion. So it's falling speed, oh. Four potions, that's good. That's so awesome. I really don't think I need the gold blocks anymore. I'm just gonna keep them. Cobweb, don't need that. Water leaf, I need, kinda want a king statue. That I know you are, you can go away. The nature's gift. Honey block, how do I keep that? I don't. What if I could use the hives? For something. I don't need that. No. These make green dye, so probably don't need that. I wish this game did a bit better at. It's letting me know if I could use it for a future recipe. Like even just saying like future recipe or something. It would be great. But no. That was a jungle temple right there. There's just no light because. Oh, there's a house right there. Alright. Woo! So much crap. Healing potion. Another suspicious eye. Another flare gun. I got a lot of those for some reason. The only other thing I really need to find the dungeon still. Walkway, there we go. I can take straight down or into the water. I just need to find like a beehive and mark it somehow or just know where it is so I can just go over there and maybe not fight the QB right now, but fight the QB eventually, you know? And explode over there. I don't know what's going. Find out. But yeah, then the Queen Bee is really the last thing I need to fight. Wow, is that Waterleaf? I don't know if that's Waterleaf or not. I don't think so. I think Waterleaf is pretty different, right? I think it's that flower kind of like wilted over almost. Right there. I need Wada. I mean, I need air, not Wada. I need the opposite of Wada. I need air. Is that the opposite? I don't know. Lava's probably the opposite or something. What else is that? Tell me, see that heart, man. I think it's a freaking slime or something. The slimes are after me. I don't know if there's a point to go up here, really, but we're doing it. Oh, another house. Whoa! Ooh. What is that, emeralds? Probably everything looks the same in this game, as I've said plenty of times, so let's find out what this is. Next time! I'm just kidding. God, it's not for me. Oh, can you grab it? Oh god, I'm hearing bad things. 240 already? Oh. Oh. What is it? What is everyone? That's my thought. I wasn't seeing what it was giving me. Alright. Grab whatever's in here. Wow. Say, what is this one? Yeah, I like that better. Good. Get into that one. Spelunker. I can just drink that now, can't I? Get rid of those. Stone block. Now I'm remembering why I've been leaving some of these behind. Statue. I almost feel like the life crystals, like, the only purpose for them would be to give me more life, but I don't know. You'd think that about a mana star too, but this isn't necessarily the case. Let's have one, shall we? Ooh, wow, holy! There you go. I guess these emeralds are one of 110 missed. You need to die, sir. There was also another house that had not gone to. Oh man. Another house right here. Good coin. Where's that night owl? That should be here. Wow. But as a skeleton statue, there's a skeleton that was frozen in time right there as well. Whoa, what? Where the heck did you guys come from? What the heck? I was wondering if this is all of gold I'm seeing, but I don't think so. They're just glowing gold. Oh, it's a statue spawning them! That explains a lot. That's also kind of an issue, to be honest. Well, be careful here. Oh, I'm stuck. Get there quickly, dude. Dead. Shit, dude, why do I want that for something? Like, those things that spawn things, that's pretty neat, right? It might be useful to, for my future endeavors. Ooh. Just take it with me. There you go. Had a little boost of being here. Ooh. What do you do? Ooh. Holy crap. You have freaking lesser healing potions. God dang it. Die, so I'm careful here. No nature's gift. I guess I'm just gonna leave that one. Up. Amethyst, baby? Let's get amethyst. Yeah, it is indeed amethyst. And, that's the heart again. It's like, there's something over here. Amethyst. It's a grub. That's what I saw. Another house. I'm not seeing any beehives, so I might have to come back to that. Oh, that chest up there. Is that something I already got? I don't even know, because I'm not laying stuff up anymore. Like a stupid idiot head. All of y'all need to die. No more evidence. Don't know what all I need. Okay, cool. So, we're getting to the end of this episode. I'm done with this place for now. I do want to eventually get a, sword right here. Statue sword. I do want to eventually come back here and find the, beehive, obviously. But we're not finding it right now. But, oh well. Clearly, I did find a lot of other things here, so, and that's not super important for me to find it now anyway. So, we can go ahead and save myself from other things in the next episode. It's kind of like, oh, but what's over there? And what could be over here? Same thing you say everywhere else, Chris. Places to go, things to see. One thing I'm going to have to do soon is make a hell elevator as well. Wow. Crazy how far down I went down in this cave. Ah, that's what I got teleported to the last time, too. There's so much world to explore. What if anyone has, like, actually explored the entire map before? It's been done, right? Maybe not. Anyways! Yep, do that just so the solution is final here. By the way, I know I talked about this, but yeah, I mean, these are 8 new rooms. And, I always think of these things, I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna have to say at the beginning of the episode, but I just don't. I still need to make a herb farm. Oh no, per bird. Maybe we should have spawned in there like, you idiot. Like an idiot. Yeah, thanks all for watching. 12% melee speed. Whew. That's pretty good, actually. That was good enough to make. I need to buy a, Tinkerer's... Tinker. Is it you? Yeah! Tinkerer's Workshop. Hopefully I didn't already have that. Oh, I did. I see it right there. I'm an idiot. That is a Tinkerer's Workshop, right? I'm an idiot. What was that, 5 gold I just wasted? Well, whatever. God dang it. I believe that's what this is, but let's do front of ends. Why don't we just make a, yeah, look at that. Spectre boots. Rook can run super fast. Yeah, that even opens up an inventory slot for me. What else do I need? Can I make, you know what? Let's look at that right now. What do I need for that skill? Spectre Boots, Anklet of the Wind. So I already have that on already, in fact. What did I just do with that? Anklet of the Wind, nope. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Right, where it goes down there. But, okay then. Wild Spectre Boots. That is what I need, is it not? Oh, and an egg. Egglets. Yes. Aha! Lightning boots! Last fight. Oh, man. Woo-wee! Woo! Oh! Woo! Hey, I'm taking damage. Now, let's see how fast I can run with this. I don't know if that's any faster, to be honest. I don't know how fast that is. But, cool! The only other thing I need is ice skates now to complete these pair of boots. I don't know. I guess that really just combines all into one item, which is freaking awesome! So much inventory space! That's awesome. Now, can I climb a ball still? I can't, but it seems almost unnecessary at this point. All right, cool. So I don't have ice skates, right? Let's make absolute sure here, because I might actually have them somewhere. Armory. Not seeing it. to be like a misc chest as well. It's hard to like look at the name. Oh, Ice Torch. Okay, so Ice is like, wait a minute. The voodoo doll, someone told me. I think it's used to summon something, I believe, if I recall correctly. I'll have to look into that again, because I don't remember. Just blocks. Not this armory chest. I feel like I'll be in this armory chest. Flippers, that's pretty cool. Happy to have that. I wonder if it'd be almost worth it to, I don't think I have them. No, I don't think I have them. Like, absolutely sure I don't try, go crazy here. No, I don't have it. Cool. So I need to get ice skates, which I'm pretty sure I had before. I'm like, eh, I'm never going to use these, and tossed away like an idiot. So that's, gets us one step closer to getting us towards the hard mode part of the game, which is freaking awesome. Stretch for a second there. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe, bunch of if you haven't already. Don't know exactly what we'll be doing next episode yet. Actually, we're not running out of things to do per se, but I'm finding myself kind of not sure what to do next. A lot of things. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I need to make a hell elevator. Maybe that should be my next task. But yep, thank you guys for watching. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye!